The name Thor won as Fuel Fighter 6's nickname because it's a very Norwegian name and it's inspired by the Norse god of thunder, and it's a battery electric car. We are the DNV Fuel Fighter from the Norwegian University of Science and Technology, and we are from Norway. Shell Eco Marathon is very important to the DNV Fuel Fighter because of the very mission that we have, which is to inspire a sustainable future. Shell Eco Marathon gives us that platform to contribute to that sustainable future that we envision. I think nowadays there isn't a lot of push for activities regarding climate change, and as students or the younger generation, we feel the need to actually do something about it and contribute to the solution. Since we had to create a brand new car this year, we had to design a more sustainable monocoque and chassis. So we explored the idea of using natural fibers and not just carbon fiber. So the natural fiber that we use for our monocoque and chassis are made of flax. Our team was inspired of using flax fiber in our design this year because most of our members are actually very invested in F1. So some of the F1 cars actually uses this same material. Flax fiber helps our goal to inspire a sustainable future because it reduces the CO2 emissions. It's actually 85% lower in terms of CO2 emissions compared to carbon fiber. And it doesn't necessarily affect any of its performance. It's just as stiff and as lightweight as carbon fiber. This is my first Shell Eco Marathon. I thought it would be a bit more competitive, but since we got here, everybody has been so nice, and the culture is very, very different. It's a very open, inclusive, and sharing environment. We've been lending each other parts, lending each other tools, and sharing ideas, taking pictures of like how amazing this hinge is, how cool this electrical system is, and we've been learning a lot from each other. What makes our team very special and unique is that it's open to different cultures. It is a Norwegian team, however, our team has students from 10 different countries coming from Colombia to New Zealand. So it's not just the sustainable future of creating an environmental friendly solution, but also a sustainable future of working together as one group and one common goal. Don't forget to like, comment, and share, and follow #ShellEcoMarathon for more.